Wadol and Kunal. And I also have a digital-based platform, not AI or anything so advanced, but it's called Pack of Cards. Before I get onto that, I'll just give you a little bit background on me. So like I said, my name is Mudita. I am an interior designer by profession and by education actually, and now by profession I'm an entrepreneur. I have begun a business as a graphic designer. Started as a small hobby during college, and as I graduated, I got a job in interior designing, and I started this on the side, and now this is just what I really love doing. It's my passion, and this is what I enjoy doing more than interior designing at the moment, at least. So, about my business, it's called Apple Parts. I have the tagline, shuffle out your I love and the e-vite. So it started off by, it's a little about me. I started in Singapore, practiced multiple places in India and in the Middle East, because that's where I grew up. So, yeah, I started out making, save the dates and invites and reminders for birthday parties and anniversaries, mostly for families and friends. And that's how I think most things begin, you know, with the help of your family. They are your support systems. And I grew on, and now I design logos and posters and pamphlets and a lot of other things that businesses require, not just for your professional things, even for your personal lives. So like I said, events, birthdays, occasions, weddings. And so these are some of my works. These are kids' birthdays, which is my absolute favorite design, because it's so much fun. I mean, you can go all crazy, and I'm a child at heart. So it just comes out for these invites. Then I have for wedding anniversaries. I have even organized a few events myself for anniversaries and birthdays, which is what I'm hoping on Apple Cards will eventually grow on to become an event-based organization. And these are for festivals. Diwali is the busiest time for me. So before I move on to what you can expect from me, I'll just give another brief as to what exactly I cover besides events, because I think that's most of what was here. So like I said, events, videos, gifs, still invites, you know, I make them as personalized as you would want them. Like we could see over here, we have the pictures, you know, of the anniversary couples and everyone. And moving on, then I start designing logos. You guys can check out my Instagram and Facebook pages. I have the handout on this discard. And so from logos, posters, banners, social media shout-outs, festival greetings, you know, from yourself, your family, or your businesses, your clients. So these were what these were. You know, one of them was just the invite for a party, but the others were greetings to clients. So like I said, I have a very structured work process. Quick turnaround, I try to get back, you know, your work to you as quickly as possible. And like I said, bespoke designs, but more than that, what I try to do is I try to incorporate a little bit of you or your business into my designs. Because at the end of the day, even though I am the one doing the designing, it is you that the design speaks for. Right? So if I show you something, and you know, if it's for Mulan's brand, for example, it will not just show what she does, she and her friend Shreya. Yeah. So it also shows their personalities. So like I said, attention to detail and satisfaction. Thank you.